playing at a quick pace. Wide open front. Factor for three. There you go.
That's exactly what you're looking for right there, Jordan.
Get a little more paint touches, and it's going to open things up. Get you a good look from three. Mikal Bridges.
Oh, that's a tough shot. Jonathan Isaac right there with those long arms to check.
Here in the early going. Again, we saw him get 44 last year. It was early games with the Nets. Joe Ingles, he's feeling it early on. He's still red hot. Smoking Joe from outside. But great job. No second chance opportunities for Brooklyn. What does Joe Ingles have up his sleeve? What a first half for him. Cole Anthony. Oh, that's a great sign. Cole Anthony gives it.
And then Montel Bashir is trusting to Joe.
Well, Dallas is fitted by his magic team, but can't keep Sharp off the glass. He continues. Here's Bridges. He's gonna be shadowed by Jonathan Isaac, and why not? Bridges has been red hot. Sharp driving down the middle. Great defense by the Minutes.
Oh, Jonathan shut down the drive and just slipped out of his hands.
Great to see J.I. back feeling good. Mo Wagner, another left-handed finish. Two more for Mo.
Again, great chance. This game's going up and down very quickly.
Finney Smith drives to Sharp. Up and under, no good, but Sharp is having an impact on this basketball game. We just shot that free throw. Won a championship at Montverde Academy. Two still very close friends. Paolo Banchero is going to drive behind Mo Wagner. The up and under gets the defender off his feet. And as soon as he gets into the game, he works hard. A great rebounder. He charges for you. Now set the screen on Paolo. Magic have a four-point lead. Paolo's going to hoist from three. Straight away, triple. He got it.
You should see the nice grin on Mr. Jeff Turner's face. That young fella doing you proud.
Justin Nets going to go to work the other way. Lonnie Walker going to pull for three. Rob Stanks at 0 for 6.
That's what they're going to do.
Well, why not? They're 7 of 18 now from distance. Cole Anthony lost his footing. Ball taken away. Here comes Luis O'Neal.
Suggs, a former high school football star, gets it ahead. Banchero. Excellent delivery. Paolo Banchero buries the triple. It's got 10 little figures. Glass has a wide open look, and it's way off. Rebounded weak side by Dinwiddie. He'll push the base. Picked up by Suggs. Now Banchero. That's been an area that he has looked to improve upon. It's out of touch. Dinwiddie, that's pretty. Taking it in. Looking for the lead. Not going to happen there. Speaker Dinwiddie